stem cell treatment for chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. COPD is a group of chronic inflammatory lung diseases. COPD is characterized by long-term breathing problems and poor airflow. COPD was responsible for over 5 million deaths in 2018. COPD causes deadly changes to the lungs and airways. COPD causes airways to become inflamed and thicken, causing the walls of the air sacs to be destroyed. Less oxygen gets into the body, making it harder to get rid of CO2. Over time, shortness of breath makes it hard to remain active. Two types of COPD are chronic bronchitis and emphysema. There's currently no cure for COPD, but clinical applications have shown promise. Exogenous mesenchymal stem cells are being used to repair lung structure, to improve the function of the damaged respiratory system. Stem cells are essential to every organism and share three characteristics. MSC plus cells can renew themselves through cell division. Cells can change themselves and develop into other cell types. Lung stem cells are cultured, then transplanted into patients to continue repair process. Lung stem cells are used for treating COPD, bronchitis, and emphysema. Lung cells can build healthy lung tissue and replace damaged cells. Lung stem cells include basal and alveolar cells that reduce inflammation in the airways, improving lung function and prevent further lung damage, stimulating the formation of new capillaries and lung recellularization. We have a long way to go before stem cells can be used to create new lungs. One day, people with COPD will no longer need painful and risky lung transplant surgeries. Gene therapies and lung stem cell therapies bring us one step closer in finding a cure for COPD.